are you all right? Ugh, I didn't know Arduino could have babies. What a mess.
Nine, cut the chatter and get down here and help me, please.
Help you what?
Can't you see? I'm building a 3D printer.
I don't know what that is, but it doesn't look nearly as difficult as that build-it-yourself cabinet slash desk slash bed slash lava lamp my mom bought me. Now, are you going to tell me why you ditched me at school just as Mr. McPhail was asking me about the soldering iron in your cubbyhole? I mean, other than the obvious?
Nine, it wasn't just about planning the blame on you. You see, the other day I was playing with Marco and Polo in the living room, and I knocked over the chess table where Dad and I were in the middle of a game.
And you don't remember where the pieces were?
Don't be ridiculous. Of course I remember where the pieces were. But I broke some of the pieces. It's a handmade one-of-a-kind set he brought me back from Africa. The only thing I could think of was getting a 3D printer to try and reconstruct it.
In neon colors? Okay, first calm down. Listen, we'll figure this all out. How hard can it be? I mean, once I figure out what a 3D printer actually is...
3D printing is achieved using an additive process where successive layers of material are laid down in different shapes.
Hey, Purple, check it out. Look what you can make. A weirdo pen holder.
Nine.
A plastic super burger with all the fixings.
Nine.
Platform pumps. My face.
Nine.
A rainbow colored quarter.
Nine.
A Yoda head.
Nine.
Right. Oh, chess sets. Chess sets. I'm on it. Hey, check it out.
Stop. That's it.
Cool. Let's go with chartreuse for the white pieces and indigo for the black. You can dim the lights a bit, and I'm sure nobody will know the difference. Purple? I don't want you to freak out, but exactly how long is this supposed to take? Oh, 3 to 6 hours. I guess we can go get some cookies now.
6 hours? And that's just for the rook! I'm doomed. Doomed!
Nine, I think I'd better read those directions this time.
This is fascinating, but I'm needed at home to watch my turtle sitting on a rock.
Nine, listen, we've got a big problem.
I know, it's an absolute outrage. Did you know that the chest that your dad bought you was made with child labor in Cameroon? We've got to save them. Take a look at this.
What's wrong with that? We're kids, and we're making a chest set.
Oh, you're right. Well, in that case, what's the emergency?
When I woke up in the morning, instead of a rook in the 3D printer, I found this.
Ooh, what is that?
The ferret is the domesticated form of the European polecat, a mammal belonging to the weasel genus of the family Mustelidae. They typically have brown, black, white, or mixed fur.
Wow, I can see I'd have a problem getting that to fit on G1.
Nine, that is not what I'm talking about. Every time I say a problem out loud, this ferret thing starts pulling information out of the internet. You wouldn't believe how much junk I have piled up in my room right now. My parents will kill me. That is, if I'm still alive after my dad finds out about the chess set.
Calm down, we'll just take all the stuff to my house. My mom will just think I'm opening another charity thrift shop. I think we're gonna need a storage unit.
Will Purple manage to replace her father's chess pieces? Will Nine put an end to child labor? Can two girls and a ferret use technology to save the world? To find out, join our list and support our Indiegogo campaign at the address below.